I'm thankful I attended Santa Clara University because I got to meet the greatest friends I've ever met. I still...
For me, I think attending Santa Clara University really changed my perspective, how I look at a lot of different things. My interaction with other people, my role and what I'm going to do after I graduate, like what I really felt about my place, you know, in the world at large and things like that. So it really made me made more global citizen at Santa Clara.
My roommate from college is also my daughter's godfather, and I'm staying here with him this weekend for the reunion. I see him all the time. And I have a number of friends that I made when I was here that I've kept.
I think events like this, like the Grand Reunion Weekend, everybody coming back again as our Santa Clara family, as our Bronco family, it's unlike any experience I've ever had. Just this deep sense of community, deep sense of relationships, of our Jesuit values, of our traditions, it just means the world to me.
I think alumni involvement is really important for the success of Santa Clara because it fosters that community. It's a great place to go to school, but the relationships you make, you kind of carry on forever, and it's fun to come back to see those people and to give back like people gave back for us.
Passionate.
Broncos.
Caring.
I'd say mindful.
Close-knit.
Family.
Once a Bronco, always a Bronco.